Bonjour.
Hello. My name is Jean-Jacques. And today, I'm gonna teach you the great art of miniature painting. Miniature painting was first invented by French Emperor Napoléon Bonaparte. It's a subtle art. Spectacular.
Marvelous.
Ce je ne sais quoi. He was a military genius. Who before going to war, played these battles with little soldiers. Today, we are gonna paint a space marine. One of the most iconic miniatures of Games Workshop. To paint, we need paint. We need brushes. And we need water. So now, you paint.
One of the most important things when you paint the miniature is choosing your color.
Mais qu'est-ce que tu fous, Max?
So of course, when you have a blue space marine, you choose a color that complements well your color. With blue, that could be red or white. Or if you have like a red space marine, you could take white or blue. Or maybe even if you have a white space marine, you could take red and blue.
Acrylic paint is aggressive. So, once you're done with the base coat, you need to clean your brush. But be careful with water. There's this very funny story about an Englishman who was drinking tea while he was painting. Now this Englishman, he's painting, he's concentrated, thin coat after thin coat, and he's so concentrated that when he wants to clean his brush, BIM! He puts it in the tea. And then, he wants to drink. He forgets, and then re-bim! He drinks the dirty water from the paint.
Last but not least, we are gonna use the Agrax Earthshade.
This is where the magic happens. You put a little bit of Agrax Earthshade on anything and BIM! Magic. Voilà! I hope you enjoyed my tutorial. Next time, if you tune in, I will be doing some beautiful plastic Sisters of Battle. And in the meanwhile, don't forget, you will never have as many brushes as Jean-Jacques. But all you need to be a real artist is one good brush. Au revoir!
Dear Duncan,
please help!